guys ever seen Minion?
What is yours?
Dude, there's so many languages that I can choose.
Try English.
What is it with you and f***ed up computers?
I do it on purpose.
What the f*** is that?
Sorry, my inner ghoul just came up.
Did you have a f***ing furball?
He's gonna need character scouts.
And why did you just continue so quickly afterwards as well?
It's just a regular occurrence, man. Can we like not talk about it?
Wait, we can rename our squad Femboys! Yes!
Yeah.
That's a new feature!
Let's go!
Guys, I don't know if we can play this. No racism, sexism, or misconduct.
Whose dog is barking now?
Femboys mentioned.
Why are you so far away? What the
spawn
fuck?
On us. Dude, why did you spawn all the way over? America moment, for real.
I'm spawn on Al Mommy, my tummy hurts.
We're singing some country music, bro.
All right, I'm
yay,
in.
Eric's here.
Every time I fucking revive someone, I immediately get fucking headshot.
We need to get out of this building.
Yeah, being in this building is not... Second floor! Get on the second floor, boys! No, they have a third floor!
Is this what
I have no idea what's happening!
I perished. This game makes me
why is this guy advertising his Twitch and chat?
Guys, I got a plan, alright?
What's your plan? Where are you?
We're gonna walk up the main street and zigzag. They won't be able to hit us that way.
Good idea, I'll go first! It's working! Where's Eric? Get Eric!
I'm in the movie.
I got you!
Whoa, Claymore! That guy kinda stinks, fuck him.
Wait, is that Claymore? Enemy Claymore?
I guess we're about to find out.
Alright, guys, I got a flashlight.
Yep!
I'm gonna die.
I got you. Chill. You'll live another. Oh.
I died too quickly before you could give me the inspirational speech about how I'm gonna survive.
You were just like, nah, bro, I don't care.
War is such a drag.
Yeah, dude, war is so unnecessary. For real. Shout out.
We just got styled out by a dude blasting some tunes.
Yeah, but there's so much just playing dubstep.
I love the fact that there is literally so much going on. It's just complete overstimulation constantly.
No, genuinely.
Introducing my PTSD riddled grandpa to battle bit.
Wait, we won!
We
won, guys!
Julian, play sound effects through your mic.
What the fuck?
What you play dog? Out of everything you could have played, you did a dog. Why not metal pipe?
You put him under pressure, bro. He freaked out.
Yeah, I literally did. I was like, oh shit, where's my sound effects? That just shows the worst one possible.
Who's ahead of me? I need a res.
Who's head?
Kieran!
I died from fall damage. No way!
Erica!
He fell down from the mountain next to me, died, and started playing music.
Oh my god, I hear Erica.
Don't even have my stream open, stupid bitch.
Are you streaming?
Oh, everyone else.
You streaming?
Yeah. Oh.
Is it actually working this time?
I didn't know. Why didn't you say anything? Where was your usual, hey guys, open my stream?
Uh-huh. I definitely do not say that. Maybe you should tell him to shut up.
Maybe it was a good idea you told him to shut up. He's kind of annoying.
What the fuck, Kieran? You have a husband!
Oh, through the forest. Genius idea. Wait, car?
What the fuck?
I have an idea. Throw grenades.
Give me a second.
Elizabeth!
Oh god, you're fucking like Clash of Clans.
Man, this warshed is boring.
Oh, it's coming! Back. It's coming!
I got the driver dead!
Gunner's not.
We have never sucked cock before, what do we?
I've sucked so much cock, I'll be honest. Oh.
That's cap.
Yum yum.
Oh, game over.
Victory!
Yeah! Woo!
Oh, your editor texted me.
What my editor text you? What does he want?
I can't talk about it.
Is it because
it's
for the
D&D later?
Yeah, okay.
Maybe four are just making up the weirdest shit for Peter.
Hey, Griffin, are you guys doing a fucking Family Guy?
Yeah, we're doing Family Guy D&D.
We're doing a Family Guy D&D session.
Are we just gonna stand inside
Yep, we're just gonna stand inside here and we're gonna hope for the best boys.
Hell yes, eater!
Wait, it's working! Yeah. It's working! Oh.
Oh. Lame.
So, right, a round of Uno? Oh wait, there's another chopper.
Oh,
Never mind. Let's go get a boat, maybe? Wait, yes, wait, wait, no, we can- Yeah, we can hang on the rope. What is he? Where is he? Hello? Chopper? Oh, the DM just got banned for racism / discrimination.
I guess he didn't like elves.
Fuck. What is this chopper doing? What the fuck?
He's crashing and dying.
Why is there a guy hanging from the robot view? What is going on?
This is a real potato gnaw moment.
Fuck!
Real what?
Uh-huh.
Fucking what moment?
moment?
You don't know potato gnaw? Like,
you sound like you're speaking two different languages at the same time.
You don't know? You don't know?
No.
You guys never seen the mini movie?
I've seen porn of it, but...
I don't like this position very much. I'm gonna leave.
Oh, this position is great. Oh, Python.
No, it's not.
This position is great. All three of us die.
You guys like men?
Yeah.
Some men.
You love men? I love men as well. I like big, fat stuff.
Hell yeah, men.
Yup, men.
Alright, I'll see you guys later. Shut up! Sorry, who's talking?
I think it was French as well. No, I just said that. What in the fuck?
No.
What?
No, no.
What the fuck is going on?
No, no. Mr. Julian, not here.
What is happening? What the fuck?
No.
Where did
no.
any of this no. come from?
No. You clearly are not a Family Guy funny
Mr.
moment connoisseur.
Julian.
No, I know. Fucking. But why?
No. Oh, fuck me, Julian. Holy
that
shit.
That is not the lyrics at all.
Oh, Julian, you've got a bit of shit on your penis. Let me clean.
Okay, I'm sorry. I don't know nothing.
I'm spawning on Splur.
Don't do that. Trust me, I am 850 meters
That's
away from
fine.
The fucking
You know what? I wanted to walk anyways.
Okay.
Ow, enemies.
Where? What the fuck?
It's not heavy nor vehicle.
You're so happy. You just look really happy. Yeah. I actually want to see if I can launch you guys. Like,
no way.
You ready?
We need like a ramp engine as well. Yeah, ready.
Oh, whoa!
Wait, are you taking them?
Oh my God. He's taking our brothers!
Should we start a podcast like, for how much we love
Flappy
pussy?
Like a hole.
I think we should start the cockcast idea.
The cockcast?
should we do a podcast about how much we love cock?
Yes.
Did you just put one in your mouth while you were saying that? Or like...
So...
Dude, love
I love penis. Dude, like, for sure.
Same.
Definitely love penis.
I like mine so much, but I'm keeping mine. You know?
I mean, shot it.
Shoot back, you
Your
have
boss
a gun.
Said that instead of really racist.
Yeah,
thing.
But they have more and bigger.
Bigger.
Your boss. You excuse me? What the fuck? Who just said. Oh. Someone said bigger, but really racist.
What's like the most phonetically similar sound to an N? Migger.
M.
Mm.
M.
Oh yeah.
Wait, isn't Shifty streaming right now?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
You are really pushing the boundary. Someone make the most authentic villager noise ever.
Huh.
That was actually pretty good. Wait. Oh, no, that was good. No. Wait.
Huh.
Yeah.
Oh, that was good.
Oh, Kieran's actually the best at that.
Kieran,
did you
do the official lyrics for the villagers? Huh.
I'm back, guys. Apparently I missed a bit.
What if that sounds suggestive?
Was ist Villager Porn? What the fuck was
you guys ever seen Minion Porn?
What is yours?
Hey guys, it's Peter Griffin.
The thing is, all the impressions that we're doing are so bad that it's
it's all the same character.
Hey guys, it's Garfield. I hate Mondays. Do you have a really accurate Smitty impression, Hawk?
Hey guys,
that actually Smitty. Does sound motherfucking.
Hey guys, Smitty here. I'm in VR right now. Yup.
I heard you're gonna give Hawk a raise.
Hate that.
Hey, my name's Julian and I love penis. I can't get enough of it, honestly. What do you think of that impression?
Nor can I get any of it.
You need to say something that I wouldn't say. You need to be like, oh, hey, it's me, Julian. I like women. Like, that's something I would never say, you know?
All right, I've got to really get into the Julian persona then for this impression then.
Go ahead.
All right, guys, my name's Julian. I love living. I make too much money.
Julian was like, what?
Yeah, because he went like, I make Nick, and I was like, what the fuck? Where's this going?
My name is Julian, Aluhu Akbar. Would you guys actually be down? It'd be hard to set up, but actually doing a D&D, but it's Family Guy themed?
You could use Major Illusion as a cutaway gag.
The whole game could just be remember that one time. Remember that one time we were facing 5 orcs and...
Hey guys, it's me, Brian Griffin. I'm an alcoholic.
Woof.
Oh no, a car.
Bruce.
The cutaway gag could just be a D&D campaign, like everyone's Family Guy, but it's just like a normal D&D type shit. But it's like, we have to do it in their character.
You rolled a nat 20, Lois.
I'm coming, Lois. You rolled a nat 20.
Yeah. What character?
What does that make? Another natural one?
Fucking right hook, sir.
I fucking hate you, man.
We could do an edited D&D campaign.
Edited D&D? How would that work?
Roll to kill yourself.
Roll a constitution save to see if you can stay up all night to finish this project.
I was thinking of iCarly. Oh my god.
iCarly D&D campaign. Gibby falls from the ceiling.
Takes 1d8 of damage.
Dies.
Yeah, Gibby gets introduced and dies as he's introduced. Gibby! Dies immediately.
Oh, is it over?
Yeah, it's over.
Why did you say it like that? Jesus.
Finally, it's over.
Is it over?
I am donezo.
Fun battle bit, though. Like, but, you know, all the times when we actually played the game.
D&D, but we're like little cum creatures.
No! I'm done.